Oh, it's Steve here. Let's take a look at controls. F8 and F9, remember those. Take a look at our clothing. See what's in good shape, what's in bad shape. Okay, that's we have multiple toques, so I'm gonna harvest some toques. Do a little bit of clothing repair until we get a little bit of daylight. As well harvest these, and then we can repair the other ones. So these are at 58%. These are 26.3.6. So they're both the same temperature boost. Percent wetness, 2%, 1%. So hard to say, these ones are faster, and these slow you down a little bit. Well, let's repair these. So we have daylight. Let's see. We can probably. Well, we can't seem to interact with that chair. We can probably break this stuff down. That's empty. There's a chair. at our tools. We have repair kit, and we don't have any metal. So we need fir firewood to repair this anyways. Got three fish hooks, that's what we did with our metal. And we have charcoal. Let's take a look at our map. And we need to map where we are here. We got too many things. Let's drop that. Got lots of books. We got a lot of stones for some reason. I don't know if we're gonna see rabbits. If we see rabbits, we'll drop these stones. We've got boots. Why aren't we wearing these boots? Percent, that's pretty good. That's good enough. Let's see. We don't have a lot of choices here. We have new jeans. One. like there should be some rose hips around here somewhere. When we find rabbits up here, but I'm not too hopeful. I haven't heard anything at all of wolves or anything, so. Let's get some sticks. We'll go back in, get some materials for fire. your own. Oh, beautiful skies they got. Wow. For sticks here, eh? Still pretty warm, that's good. You're thirsty though. Take care of that right now. We still have plenty of calories here, so there's no hurry. We're gonna starve a bit until it's time to sleep. But we're not there yet. A little bit tired. I would like to find some rose bushes. I think there was some over here, wasn't there? Just about time to get back. Hit the sack. Not too many sticks over here. I hear crows. Before. Yep. Well, it's time to get back. Charcoal. We'll come down this. There should be some charcoal left over in our campfire. And there should be some sticks here. And there is no sticks here. What's with that? We almost went the wrong direction there. I thought there was a rose bush around here somewhere. That bugs me. It used to be. Let's light. What is that? A match? That's a match. That's a torch, I believe. No, that's a flare. That's gotta be the torch. Chance. We'll build our fire scale doing this. It didn't work. Ooh, well, in that case, we'll use some of this. Ooh, I did that wrong, didn't I? Can we cook? We can cook mushrooms. We can cook more mushrooms. That's about all we can do. We have lots of disinfecting tablets. Let's just melt as much as we can. So there's the bed. And there's the wood stove. I wonder if we should research a book instead. We do have. We do have too many of these, don't we? This one we're done with. This one we're done with. This is archery, so we might as well research this. We can research for up to 5 hours. And on our stove. at 6 hours. So we can read that whole book. Let's check our health. Yeah, we got lots of water. We're tired though. Purified all the water. Okay. Didn't do much, did it? That should get us through the night. It's almost over anyways. Let's try that. You have daylight. lots of charcoal now. 2 kilograms of it. So, let's look at our map. There's our map there, so we need to map over there. That's about it. Along here is unmapped. Okay. We have no deers, we have no rabbits, what the heck? Down there before. We need to head up to this lookout cabin. Might as well survey this area while we're here. Really excellent. I don't know if that's just the center of the map or what. So I can't tell where we are on this map. So where did I see that tower? Let's get up higher. And we're in the deadfall area now. We can get more mushrooms. That's the way I came from, so that's the way I was going. Let's line this up. Yep. Somewhere there's a way. Well, so far I haven't seen any wolves at all, so maybe I didn't turn them on. This has got to be the deadfall area. And there is a bent over tree, which probably signifies something. I bet, yeah. Something up here? You think there might be a prepper's cache up here? Know if we can get up there. So, anyways, let's continue this way. There is the railroad. So, let's see. Do we have the crowbar? We have the hammer. We do not have the crowbar. Why don't we have the crowbar? Because the ding is here. Okay, well. There's nothing for it but to keep pressing on. Up here is where that thing is, isn't it? Might as well survey this location here. just being able to get around up here to get past the wolves. But then sometimes there is a wolf here too. I think that's a carcass down there. I think that's a corpse. Ooh, we've discovered a thing. Let's go back this way. I don't know if we can get through here anymore. Sure doesn't seem like it, does it? This side, because we didn't. There's the sun right there. Strange, isn't it? Should be another carcass up here. We need more skins and guts to make a jacket. Hopefully we'll find a jacket here in the Carter Hydro Dam. Ooh, sticks, yum. The lookout tower should be up on top of there. No, I thought it was stick. No, stick. some sticks. Ishi mushroom or two around here. No, not even. There's one. %. Very lightweight. Something up there. Okay, we can get that. I don't think we can get up these. Just got two of those. Where are most of the things? Should be some goodies up here. Ooh, cattails. Just charcoal, that's it, eh? Lots more outbuildings. bet we will. What else is in here? Metal shelf. Need a hacksaw. Nothing back here. Let's get our fire going. So there's got to be a carcass over here somewhere. Oh dear. How the heck do we get in there? Oh, that's easy. Turn it all. 60 and 70, so that's better. And all we have is sticks. No guarantees here, folks. Should have lit the torch, shouldn't I? Just 1 minute, it's 5% thawed, so that's good. In the meantime, we can go explore a bit. It's nice and wind sheltered here. We can break that down. Upstairs. Seem to have any water. Let's get fix that. Okay. And interact with the sinks. We'll have to get these. We have to find a crates, but we don't have time to do them all. Not unless we can find a bed. We do. Okay. Here's an elevator. Can't seem to do much with it. At least we have matches and some cloth. That's always handy. Sewing kit. That's always handy. Lots of good stuff. So how to get back out of here? This isn't gonna open. Oh, that doesn't open. Searched all this stuff, yep. Searched all that stuff. There is a door here. There is a door. Does not open. I think. Oh, there's another stairs. Well, I think we have enough. I think our, this is the way out. Uh-oh, I bet our fire's gone out. That is unfortunate. We spent too much time indoors there. And our daylight was getting away on us, and there's no way of knowing if this fire is going to stay lit because it's windy. The good news is we have several more matches boxes. And this looks good. A little trick to get smaller pieces. And we can do it again. Our fire doesn't look good. Let's add a stick. Got everything. We're gonna need to get indoors. I'm hoping one of these sheds will have a bed in it. Don't remember. Well, that thing, you could sleep in that. Indeed, there are beds here. And a torch, too. Burned out torch. Of all things. Socks. You bet it will. That one's locked. Come on, usually there's food here. Because our flame ran out? Yes, I think so. Well, it wasn't quite out. We have to drop some things. I think. bandages do we have? We have 3. A wound dressing. Lots of these. Painkillers. 6 antibiotics. Some of these still. Need 300. So let's eat something. Perfect, 369. So how much did we get in to us? We have 429, so that's enough. That's enough to get us through the night. If we drink this, we'll heal. What is our guy? 97%, he's gonna heal anyways. So we'll drink water. Fully rested. Yep. And he's hungry. Still dark. Must have woke up because we're ravenous. ravenous again, but the sun is up. The sun is up now, so we can repair. We have to eat something first. Let's have a drink of this. See if we can't repair these guys. Okay, so we got almost all of our clothing up to scratch. These things could be harvested, but they can be harvested in the dark because we've got two toques. That's about as good as we're gonna get. Good. Water purification. That's empty. That's empty. That's locked and that's locked. Wood here. I'll say that one thing. Okay, we've pretty well cleared this room. We didn't break down that crate yet, though. This room should have a safe in it. It has a crate in this corner. It often has stuff in here. Sewing kit, score. I believe we've been in this one before, have we not? No, we have not. Came in. This is not a bed. It's a chair. We search that and that. Search that. Cleared this already. down. And this should go down. Should be able to find at least a broken arrow here. Should be everything's different. That is broken. Seem to have become stuck. Have to quit the game to get back out of this spot. So I can't get out. Torches. I am out of torches. That is sad. and tools, be there. I think there was more stuff last time we went through here, wasn't there? See, where was a place to make a fire in here? We didn't see one, did we? Cook that stuff here. Can't get around that side. Let's see if we can get up here. Not very far. There is a crosswalk up there though. What we really need to find is a hacksaw. Well, there's the control room. There's the other side. Nothing. Well, let's get out of here. There used to be firewood and all kinds of good stuff up here. Let's see if we can get across here. Seems like we can get across. Or what? A flare, that's it. And some food. And there's a door over there. What if you ran, if you make it? I don't think so. minus 13, and it feels like minus 4. So we are slowly, we're slowly starving, but we'll get that all back as soon as we sleep. We do not have a torch. We need more torches. We do have flares. We can't get through here, so let's go make our fire over here. I believe that's where. Oh, damn it. And this is where. Oops. Need my torch, damn it. Well, I can get through here. There's a dude here. Used to be broken arrows here, but there isn't any. crowbar. I'll take that, I guess. We'll get that cloth another day. Sure hope that we find good Lord. I'm hoping that we find something useful here. Metal chair. Worth coming here. Gonna have to come back here for that cloth anyways. I wish there was a sleeping bag here. I mean, there's no beds up here at all, eh? I bet you we'd find bullets if we broke up all those things, eh? Lots of cloth here, anyways. How the heck did we get over here? There's our fire barrel here. Now we've got lots of reclaimed fuel. So no bed in this one. This one has a bed. No Rishi's here either, eh? No. 20 charcoals. So that's good. I think we should get moving. And we just have room for a few things. Drop our food here. We didn't get that much food. It just looks like it's a lot. Could be some rose hips up here. We'll just scout. It's gonna take us to another. Ooh, no, we don't want to leave. Not just yet. What's that? Why is there no wildlife? That's what I like to know. We could go down and get that other carcass, you know. We should do that. There's fur. There should be some doggone cattails around here somewhere. We did find some. There's some. Looks like we have sun, we could make fire. That would be handy, wouldn't it? Have a little spare fire in case there's something over here that needs thawing out, which there is, by the way. There's gonna be a carcass up here, I just know it. And let's map this area. Oh, darn it. Why do I do that? The crows. There they are. Ooh, crow feathers. That well, let's get our fire going here. I thought we picked up some accelerant. We could picked up some lantern fuel or something, I guess. We still haven't come across a lantern, which is really strange. Ooh. Add some fuel. Yeah, that's 2 hours. That's enough time for us to go pick up some more sticks and stuff. I thought I heard something. I thought I heard a moose. There should be rabbits here. Finally we find rabbits. We'll probably find wolves. No rabbits. There's something weird about this game. There's no wildlife at all. There's sticks though. Saplings, anyways, we'll map this. Looks like there's some cattails over there. We better get back to our little fire there. You've been gone a fairly long time. Good, we still have fire. Let's check how long we have. We've got some moss here. See how much time we got left. Allen's Key, but there's nothing here. Well, we'll map it anyways. No rose bushes here either. We've been here before. Well, hopefully this will keep us warm while we harvest up this guy. What's our temperature, by the way? Our temperature is good. Yeah, we're still warm. Ooh, there's another feather. have some of this just because we can. It will fill us up a little bit, give us a few calories. This is the same thing. It's going to give us a few calories. And we can purify that stuff. Okay. We should have improved rust, shouldn't we? Improved rust. I think that's where we're going to leave off for tonight.